Drake in right field. That would be fun on a pop-up to see Drake and Diaz go toe-to-toe. Here's a 2-1 pitch. Hit out that way, deep down the right field line. Drake moving back, and this ball is gone. That is a two-run shot off the bat of Connor Joe. Going the other way and just able to squeeze it underneath the Chick-fil-A foul pole over the 330 marker in right field for a two-run shot. And that changes the game big time. It's 6-2.